Use the panel to call in the shuttle trooper. One false move and we'll shoot.
Thank you.
segments. They're the ones that look like us.
Those villagers go nowhere. If they run, you know what to do.
It's in a droid. A BB unit.
Well then, if it's on Jakku, we'll soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Resistance?
What? No, I'm breaking you out. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I can fly anything. Why? Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
You got a plan beyond not panicking?
Yeah. One, we get to that TIE fighter. And two, we don't get blasted on the way.
Keeping a very tight leash on his prisoner, huh?
Hey,
Give me a hand with this. We should create a distraction so we can get across to that TIE fighter.
It's okay, I have a plan. We can use that speeder.
Not unless we charge it up first.
We need to find a protocol droid.
Need to find a way to bridge that gap. Protocol droids aren't exactly athletes.
Hey,
How can I assist you, sir?
Sam, Dina, Baya.
This stormtrooper requires that you charge up that speaker. Orders are orders. There. I should inform you that he said the drive unit is malfunctioning, so there may be unforeseen consequences to charging it.
Intruders in the hangar bay. All units converge on their position.
You know the idea of a distraction is to draw attention away from us, right?
Stop the prisoner and the traitorous stormtrooper!
Do not let them escape. All TIE fighters are in lockdown.
We have to get up to that control room to release the TIE fighter.
Grapple's got nothing to latch onto. You think one of us can pull open that panel up there?
To access the control room. All nearby units respond.
Have a breach in the control room. Prepare for attack. Stop them!
You gotta free up the fighter. I don't have the access code.
Thank you.
TIE fighters free. Let's go! There's a lift through the back. Let's go. There's a lift through the back. Let's go. Trooper in cover on the right. Can you hit him? I should be able to scan it up close. good pilot. If we make it out of this hangar, I'll show you. Time to fire. We need to total that control room. Stop them launching any fighters after us. Ships manual. Then we should make sure there's nothing left to launch. Obliterate those ships. Yeah, that's half of them.
see our blasters dead in that thing. Keep an eye out for Special Forces TIE fighters. They carry torpedoes. We get some of those on board, and you can take out those generators and then hit the big gun. Whoa, more fighters incoming! That's where. No, we can't go back to Jakku. We need to get out of this system. I gotta get my droid before the First Order does.
What is a droid?
That's right. He's a BB unit, orange and white, one of a kind. I don't care what color he is. No droid can be that important. This one is, pal.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
That droid has a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Hold tight. We got a missile on our tail. Gonna try and shake it.
Projected a crash in the goers-on Badlands.
They were going back for the droid.
Send a squad to the wreckage.
to deal with the leader or he'll keep calling in more friends. Choices, choices. What's going to distract the Luggaby? Well, we aren't climbing out of here, so we'll have to get out through that Star Destroyer wreck. That should be the hatch's release lever up there. Yeah, you bet you're helping. You're the reason I'm in this mess. Be nice and don't throw me off. It's a lugger beast. Basically, go fire, but you don't want to be near one when it attacks. If you want to help out, then can you charge up that circuit? told you I'd be back. I'm gonna need your help again, okay? Hop on and use this. You should be able to get to an astromech access panel from up there. See if you can use it to find me a way up there. Tito's picked these things clean. I won't be long. Don't worry, I know these ships like the back of my hand. I can't use that until I get the little guy up here.
I'll make a way up the slope for you.
All right, see if I can winch that TIE fighter up.
You're welcome. I have a job for you. The exit's shut. Do you think you can open it?
Where do you come from?
Classified, really.
Me too. Big secret.
NEMA outpost is that way. Stay off Kelvin Ridge. Keep away from the sinking fields in the north. You'll drown in the sand.
Don't follow me. Town is that way.
In the morning, you go.
You're welcome.
Come on, the main settlement's not far.
There we go. Well, that didn't work. Okay. Okay, so it looks like... That's funny, a little... I can't even beat it up. There we go. Okay, so I've gotta find some way over this pit of quicksand. And so far beating it things up isn't getting me anywhere. So... I can't climb up there even though it looks like that platform is available for walking. And yeah, I'm pretty sure that's gonna get me sunk. Okay, so... there's nothing above my head or I'd be able to look up there. Okay. There we go. 300,000.
Alright. We gonna do it competitive or just do
it? Okay, so far this exploring over here isn't getting me anywhere. Yeah, I'm getting close to those, blows me up. So... stud magnet, fast interact, super detoners, super silly sabers, strength. Okay. Okay. Well, poop.
So I can do a side by side, but then it brings the resolution down to 1080.
Under.
And it's only 14 inches.
I can get around it going this way.
What?
What? Doesn't like me being over there, so I'll turn around. I'm totally missing something. Okay, so I have no idea how to get over this pit. I've explored a bunch, and I can't find any way of getting around it. So if anybody in Streamy Land has any thoughts, please let me know. Can't seem to jump high enough to get up there. And I go over there and it makes me get sucked in. I see some coins over there, so I'm thinking I should be able to get around over there, but every time I come over here, there's no way through. To beat that up. Nowhere to get up there.
Really? That's just dumb. What the fuck? Bastion's back, watch out.
I was able to climb up here, but didn't really do anything for me.
So
was
the rest of our team.
And every time I go over here or some other area, it always does the light blue to lead me back to the sinkhole. So
I am never a part of those! What the fuck?
Apologize for my husband in the background if you could all hear that. We game in the same room, so. Okay. I gotta walk all the way around to get through there. Think it'll let me get up there. Yeah, because that thing's gonna blow me up if I go over there.
Come on, come on, come on, they need some backup! They're pretty distracted. Oh, that doesn't fucking matter. I was like, took on like three fucking people at once. No one was there to help. Took out the Bastion, too.
And it won't let me look up. So there's obviously nothing to do up there. Jeez, I don't know what to do. How to get over that sinkhole? Pretty much searched this entire portion of the level and found no way of getting over there. But that is going to be my stream for this evening, unfortunately. I'm going to probably be working on my cosplay tomorrow, so I probably won't be on here, but hopefully I'll have some updates on my cosplay on my Facebook or Twitter. Most likely my Facebook. Depending on how all of that goes, I may be on. Oh, there's a purple coin up there. I may be on. Let's see, it says Tuesday. So I may be on Thursday. Friday is Friday Night Watch with Team Sexy playing Overwatch competitive. And, so I won't be playing LEGO Star Wars then. I'll be playing Overwatch, but you can tune in then. Everybody have a wonderful night, and thanks for coming.